seize the day. This is not a dress rehearsal. Not this small. We are here. This is what we like. We are here to enjoy whatever moments we have. We are here to seize the day. So you'll see. Barbara Diem, 72 FHS, seize the day. You'll see my other close friends that graduated after and before. I want them to seize the day as well. It's important. Also, I want to thank two of my dear friends. Boy Monday, I know I aggravated him during this entire process. I don't really care. Because you go big and you go home, baby. And so thank you, boy. He chipped in for the cake. He chipped in for the charcuterie. Any more? You're supposed to graduate 7 months. I need to graduate out of DeMarco. So I'm going to graduate in 72. So because he drove his Harley down the 300 hallway in Franklin High School, he got suspended. And so, Eddie, good job!
Hey!
So in any event, I do want to thank all of you, and I want you to raise whatever glass you have in your hand, and make sure that there's nothing. Raise your glass, Kathy Howard, raise your glass, come on, raise your glass. Steve, you got a glass?